chill active. We're going to go for a walk, sit at a cafe, play some games, and then head back. This is at Meadowbank, me and Sunyani. He'll be happy to go for a walk. It's called off, so we're going to have to head home now. I've got a few things on today, a lot of stuff, so I'll get on to that. I've got boxing later, so I'll show you that as well. So this is my snack today. Alina cracker, cream cheese, salmon capers. So we have the Alina cracker, which is like the base of your bed. The structure, what keeps everything up. Next we have the cream cheese. That's like the soft, cushiony mattress that you lie on. Then we have a blanket of smoked salmon that keeps you warm. Then the pillows are your capers, which adds that extra zing. So that's my take on my snack for the day.
So I got some work done, which is good. Progress is being made, and I'm cutting down the amount of time I spend on it, so I'm not too engrossed in it, and I can concentrate on other things. So I'm at the PCYC again, here for boxing. Gonna be good. I'll let you guys know what's happening.
preheated some bolognese, and that's the edamame bean spaghetti on top. It's very delicious.
Very nutritious, and it's great. I'm happy to be having this. I'll have some dessert as well. I'll have some yogurt, and I'll show you that. And then I've got a lecture on tonight, so I've got to watch that. So that's my day pretty much wrapped up. I'll show you the dessert, and then it's tomorrow. Yep.
So there's the dessert for tonight: maple syrup, berries, yogurt, and cinnamon.
Very nice dessert, and very nourishing. Good for your health. Good for the diet. Good for everything. I'll catch you.